I'm Laura Harvey and I'm one of the organisers of Disaster Management, a new conference that has been designed to help critical service providers prepare for, survive and thrive in the face of disaster events. Disaster can take many shapes or forms. It can be a natural disaster, such as bushfire, flood, drought or extreme heat. Or it could be in the form of a terrorist attack, whether that be an attack on your physical assets or a cyber terrorism attack on your systems. Or it could be something more obscure, like the threat of an industrial accident, an economic crisis, a resource crisis, or even a disease outbreak. Whenever it happens, or whatever form it takes, if you're involved in the fields of infrastructure, utilities, or local government, you need to be thinking about disaster and the way your organisation will react in the face of disaster. And the best place to make sure that you're up to date with the latest thinking when it comes to crisis situations is at Disaster Management 2019. We've just announced our first speakers for the event, and these include Toby Kent, the Chief Resilience Officer for the City of Melbourne, Professor Greg Foliente, the Deputy Director of the Centre for Disaster Management and Public Safety, Lydia Padmakoska, Operations Manager of the New South Wales Dam Safety Committee, Dr. Simon Dunstall, the Research Director of the Decision Sciences Program at Data61, Paul Jordan, the Executive General Manager of Distribution at Energy Queensland, and Erin Smith, Senior Lecturer in Disaster and Emergency Response at Edith Cowan University. More speakers and more details about the event program will be released in the coming weeks. If you'd like to learn more about this event and stay up to date with the latest event announcements, head to our website to learn more.